sign is on. When the captain turns the sign off, this will be your indication it's safe to move above the cabin. Please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. And please use care when opening the overhead compartments as contents may have shifted during takeoff. We ask that you please use the lavatories located in your ticketed cabin, and please do not congregate in the aisle areas around the galleys and lavatories. Also, for everyone's safety, please be sure your personal belongings are clear of the aisle.
Coming through the aisle for our final walkthrough. We do ask that if you have any remaining service items that need to be discarded, please place them in your seatback pocket. Once again, seatbacks and tray tables to the upright position at this time. Laptop computers and DVD players should be in the off position. We'll be on the ground shortly.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to New York's LaGuardia Airport, where the time is 4:56. Please remain seated until Captain Halliday's turned off the seatbelt sign. Once he's turned it off, please collect your belongings and deplane the aircraft. Any assistance here on the ground, there's a customer service representative meeting the aircraft, in addition to monitors located throughout the terminal. Baggage claim is down the escalator, which also leads you to the tri-state transportation. On behalf of United and our Starlines partners, it's been a pleasure serving you this afternoon. Have a good weekend here in the New York City or the city of your final destination. You can certainly turn on your cell phones now. Thank you, and have a good afternoon and evening.